There's a really inspirational report on this edition of Link that comes from the International Gathering of Young People in Sweden. You may already have seen it. If you come in the right age bracket, you might even wish that you'd been able to go. Though maybe no stretch of the imagination would qualify you or me to be there these days. I still like hanging out with young people though, and I love coming to Camden, which has a really young feel about it. Actually, what strikes me as I look around here is how much people enjoy expressing themselves by the clothes that they're wearing. And certainly Camden is a great place to come if you want to buy something that makes you stand out from the crowd. Actually, I think I'm standing out from the crowd in the clothes that I'm wearing too. The funny thing is, by wearing something that's different from everyone else, we're also saying that I belong to the no one looks like me tribe. And it's true that while most of us really do want to belong, we also want to be recognised as an individual with our own skills and gifts and character. All of those young people at the World Youth Convention wore a uniform, which marked them out as belonging to a movement which wants to take the good news of the gospel to the whole world, which wants to see lives transformed, and which says, I belong to Christ. And yet, whilst proudly wearing the badge of the Salvation Army, each one of those young people is an individual with their own passions and hopes and dreams, like the psalmist said, fearfully and wonderfully made. And when you add to all that energy, daring and drive, then you have the potential for human dynamite. It was a couple of 18 and 19 year olds who started the work of the Salvation Army in New Zealand to great effect. And that kind of example could be repeated over and over again. But energy and passion and fearlessness is not the exclusive possession of the young. And we all know that even youths grow tired and weary. The kind of energy that matters can be the possession of all of us. And the key is found in Scripture. For those who put their hope in the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall rise up on wings like eagles. They shall run and not grow weary. They shall walk and not faint.